I just feel ki I've been blessed enough, I've gotten chances in projects where a lot of different genre music was needed every time. It was like there was no specific genre that I used to follow. Like I did a Suraj Dubai, then I got a film where I had to do a very different song, like maybe MS Dhoni, or another film like Badrinath Ki Dulhania, which needed rooted Indian music. Then there was a Kapoor and Sons, there was Azhar where I did Bol Do Na Zara or a Baghi. So I was like, luckily I feel I kept getting very different situations, which I, you know, always attacked with a different mind. So I'm just glad that I can do something different every time and people still love it. So at 16, I started assisting Amar Mohile and I started producing for other composers. But then at about 23, 24, there was an album that Arman and I were working on. Just missed one, two songs we played to Salman Khan, sir. Since then, it's been like a dream. I think music composing is my first love. I love to make a song out of thin air. It's the most fulfilling feeling, you know, when you can make something out of nothing. And obviously, huge respect for lyrics writers. And I always say this, ki mere har, you know, songs mein, all the lyric writers are the main key, I think, in making the song reach to the audience's heart. So that is an art that I'm trying to learn. So I try my hand at everything, but music composing is my first love. Then comes maybe singing and writing. In my heart, I'm a very emotional human being, and I think that translates into my music. Like a lot of people think I'm the guy who made Suraj Dubai or Kar Gayi Chul Sa. You know, initially in my career, about 5-6 years back, everyone used to feel ki dance hit maker. But I'm more happy to be called someone who, you know, respects melody and tries to keep that alive in his song. I think my father plays a very important role in this. You know, as a little child, I've always seen him really work hard. You know, he's been someone who's fought the battles. He's faced so much in life and he has so much music in him. But maybe, you know, some things don't pan out the way. So I think I made it really in my head about this. It was a very important thing for me that I have to make my father proud and make him see the dreams that he couldn't see, maybe through me. Right now, I am doing the music for Saina Nehwal's biopic. And this year, I'm making the big jump of shifting also and doing non-film music, a lot of it. Almost 2-3 songs I'll be doing which will feature me. So now I'm working towards that. I've never featured in a music video, but my young little fans on Twitter and Insta, they keep messaging me that they, you know, they want to see me in a video now. Well, I'm also very honored to be working on the Saregamapa anthem, which is a song that I have made for as a tribute. And it's the proudest moment for my parents. You know, Arman and me are doing a track which is the 25th year celebration of Saregamapa. Now I feel the musician in me has the time to breathe, to collect thoughts, to, you know, understand who I am, you know, those things. And I'm getting a lot of time. I've managed to get time with my brother, with mom, dad, after almost 3 years. We've been almost separated because of work. We are doing a very special thing for these, you know, families who are affected by this. And, you know, it's a really troubled time. So I believe, you know, each and every one of us can help in our own way. I'm performing for such a wonderful NGO, the Magic Bus. And I think I'm going to pour my heart out for everyone in these times to, you know, at least I think music is that only medium which, you know, connects us. So I think that's the best way. And I'm glad that as a musician, I can sing and raise funds and, you know, help and be there for my country and for my people. I think the most important thing is to listen to the guidelines our government is giving, and we all should in our own way, you know, pay homage, pay tribute to these frontline runners, the army, the navy, the doctors, our policemen, everyone, the police women, everyone. I think the whole country is coming together, sab saath mein, you know, we need to stand and not lose to this pandemic. We need to win.